Just about every family has a storyteller. The relative who tells the same story to anyone unlucky enough to be stuck next to them. Not that it's a bad story, the first 50 times or so. It just gets a little bit more ridiculous each time they tell it. Eventually, they're not even telling the story anymore. They're telling the story of the last time they told the story. whole space before the sun is occupied, including the sun, including the one who seeks a sun bath for his body and soul. The entire mass is invaded by the scale, path of order. Even the sun is not the sun. It is not the object of innovation, the nova of knowledge. It is inexorably and ferociously the great. The clown is a person with a grievance. His role in medieval society was to be the voice of grievance. The clown's job is to tell the emperor or to tell the royalty exactly what was wrong with society. He often lost his head in the process. The clown is trying to tell us his grievance. Any comic puts on his audience by hurting them. You can't name a comic that doesn't put on his public by hurting them. Comic is always the registration of a grievance. The funny man is the man with the grievance. A concept so elemental, so economical, so democratic, seems ideally in sync with the populist, non-frills 90s. Nor has any piece of entertainment so successfully exploited our most basic biological urge, which is, of course, to get on TV. Diogenes holds in his hand the fire of publicity. He is a philosopher, and as such appropriates the sun for himself. He speaks to the king as if the king were his servant, and speaks of the sun as if it belonged to him, my son. He is almost king. Goes beyond the sun. Let's have some new. Plans one going to hurt. For some dogs, drinking out of the toilet just isn't enough. I, as you can see. Takes more than a singing bird to impress Rocky. Got it. Watch, this is going in the human world. This is like when someone refuses to shake your hand. Quantities. It might be a dog-eat-dog world, but it's also a dog-teach-dog world. This is pretty much what I look like before makeup gets a hold of me. Porcupine, you're not gonna find anyone else to scratch your itch. TVs smell like bacon. I don't know where the buffalo died as a kid. Sometimes scratching 64. Back one batch is working his wombat system. No one tree on climb. Oh, I know kissing and turns them into a friends, for what the heck does this do? His. Relieving if she's up bare necessities. Something tells me he's not ready for the big boy. Out. This is an experiment even a kid can do. To do it. I thought it would be a nice gift for Christmas. For Sean and Kevin. If I would tell them this experience. Bear Story. Before I begin my story, I want to show you this double back barrel hammerlock gun that my father left me when he passed away. This gun has got to be. The dog is throwing up. Shut it off, Keith. Shut it off, Keith. This gun has got to be at least 100 years old. I don't know why he throws up like that. I guess he's excited from the story I'm telling. Keith, we gotta wipe that up or it'll stain. Ohm's Law states in electric circuit is the path of an electric current. Determines usually taken to mean a continuous path composed of conductors and conducting devices. And including a source of electromotive words drives the current around the circuit. A circuit of this type is properly termed a closed circuit, a circuit which a current path is not continuous. Is called an open circuit, a closed circuit, which there's no. The German physicist, George Simon Ohm. Ohm's law states the amount of current flowing in a circuit is directly proportional to the electromotive forced impressed in the circuit and inversely proportional to the advance in Kirchhoff's law, which is merely an extension of Ohm's law. How is that, sir? That was just terrific, Charlie. Thank you. Hey guys, you know the key to telling a good joke? Keys. Please, no photos. I haven't brushed my mane. Just because I'm first through the tape doesn't make me a winner. Oh, too many Easter eggs. Yar, this here boat be built with the finest plans I could find on the internet. Just because I'm tightrope walking at ground level doesn't mean it isn't risky. Everybody needs good neighbors. Help me, Mick, I've taken my new guitar for a spin and I don't know how to stop. Anyone got a pair of doggy snowshoes? Don't worry about me drinking from the bottle a calf has been sucking on, haven't you? Seen it comes from in the first place? I didn't realize there'd be so many other fairies in this show. I better let Dad know which one I am. He's a bit hard of hearing. I don't care if we don't play better venues. I just want better groupies. You rock fellas. This isn't a luau. It's more of a low-ow. Who'd have thought the spider in the roof was the first one to get married? There's more than one way to skin a cat. And there's more than one way to get a spare chip off my greedy sister. That pumpkin soup I had for dinner was so good, I could eat it all over again. I'm not used to playing musical chairs. I normally play musical park benches. Aye, Carumba. He's hit the wrong lolly bag. The only reason I'm doing this is because I'm too lazy to walk. Across the other side of the oval. Never been a fan of the Sydney Swans. I'm a Magpies fan. Myself. No offense. None taken. Lights out, girls. Yes, miss. Hey, Master, remember that time you took me to the vet and I came back? Missing a few important body parts? Revenge. Queensland. Perfect one day. Wet the next. The Wilderness Society won't be getting any of my pocket money this week. Now the thing you need to know about welding, fellas, is that it's a dangerous activity. You never know when you're gonna cop. Here's why. This as great bad moments I, you shouldn't text and skate, hell. And up, that the Duchess, here's why lobster. Best should be left to the professionals. Yes, sir, I'll be the them. The. Here's why people started making popcorn in the microwave. Just them in the microwave. Buy a steep card home. Hire. Pads and costumes. Why, broadly, here's why. Well, just. Haha, fucking dumb. Make us harsh. Well, in the greatest country on earth, the greatest military in the world has come out swinging, patent, the. Your videos, the fun you have working or training or supervising with an unexpected visit home of okay tonight. Pig meat, breast, brushes, rest, replace, kids, fighting. Haha, thanks again, and has been used first, but there are tonight, Paul Ryan from there, and has been used from there, no. Thing and coordinator for spam. Baked by Spruill, their real competition. Orange Trade, buy theirs for you didn't know you.